Well, our special guest tonight is Dan Eppel. He is here. He's the executive producer of American Mullet, which I'm ecstatic to see after this festival, and actor who played the silver mullet, the mullet man,
and the reenactments.
Did you have a strict exercise regimen so that you could look?
I was on at least a 6-pack a day.
I was going to say, we bought him a 12-pack of Coors a day. Yeah, he had to finish. So now I'm here at 6. I'm wondering where the other 6 went.
It was definitely interesting going into the middle of a day into a bar and putting on some Daisy Dukes and a tight shirt and modeling the mullet man in front of people that did not know what we were doing for the most part.
The concept of Pat and Pat himself are two different things. Mm. You know, he's larger than life online. He's larger than life in thought. But when you meet when you actually meet Pat, he's very down to earth. Mm. He's one of those guys that you can sit and talk to for hours and not even know it. Mm-hmm. You know, he loves talking to people. He loves meeting people. You saw in the trailer his nephew mentioned how he's gone around and met thousands and millions of people, which is thousands of people. you know, he's one of those types of guys. He's just very down to earth, and he's very likable, mm-hmm. and he's very relatable. And I think that's one of the things that people are drawn towards him as well, is just his personality.
Oh, my goodness. And stop. First of all, that was your behind.
Yes.
You didn't have a butt double.
Nope.
We didn't have the budget for that.